Hello, this is Sunny Painter in the Teaching and Learning Department. I'm going to give you a little bit of overview of the assignment submission area in Blackboard, and also give you a review of the inline grading that some of your faculty or some of your instructors may be using to grade your paper. So let's first look at turning in an assignment. Most of you probably have done something similar to this, so we'll go to where the assignment is in a course. We're going to turn it in, and we're presented with some options here, some information about the paper and due dates and points. We have a place if we want to provide a text submission. Most of us are actually attaching a file that we wrote, some kind of paper or PowerPoint, and so we can browse the computer, we find our file that we want to submit, we can change the name. We can provide comments to the instructor as to why we're turning in late or other additional information that we to communicate to the instructor, and then we hit submit. If you save as draft, it doesn't actually get submitted, so please make sure you hit submit. Now once you hit submit, you get a little indication that says assignment is complete, and now we get to actually see what it looks like to the instructor. This in Blackboard is called the inline grading feature. So we actually have a place where the grade's going to go. We see where the paper can be downloaded, and we actually see a preview of the paper. So we call right, yes, my paper got turned in. I say OK, and then I'm done. OK. Now you've submitted your work and the instructor has completed grading your assignment. You can get to your grades in a number of ways. We can go to the top block here and we have some updates. Sorry, in our updates here, you can see that in our Star Wars class we have the turn of paper has been graded. The other way we can go to it is actually just go into the course. And if your instructor has provided a link to my grades, this will take you directly to your gradebook. Or if you do not have a link like that, you can go to Tools and you'll find the My Grades link. Again, this will give you an overview of your grades. We're going to be looking at the Turnitin paper. And when we click on this title, we'll get a review of the grades. So here's the comments that the instructor provided. Here's the grade that we got. Now, right now, it might be a little bit hard to see this paper since we have all this other information in here. So one thing we can do is collapse some areas so we can actually look at the markup on our paper here and see where they put our comments at. These are going to be replicated over here, so we could actually close this area too and get a bigger picture of our paper, where things are highlighted and marked in the comments that were provided. And of course, if we need to get back to these areas, all we have to do is make sure we click on all the little areas that we collapse. So we collapse this menu over here, we can bring that menu back. Another thing that an instructor may be using for grading is a rubric, and you can see there's an icon for a rubric here. And on this paper, a rubric was used for the final grading. And we could see the areas were given, the areas where scores were given, and the feedback in those areas, and also overall feedback for the paper. I hope that gives you an idea of how you can review submitted assignments in Blackboard.